Scampers, and welcome to the Grand Sierra Railroad. While the train is in motion, please remain seated with all arms and legs inside the cars. There is also no eating, drinking, or smoking on board. Thank you and enjoy.
Hello everyone, welcome aboard. This is Linus Van Pelt. Remember, stay in your seat for the whole trip and keep your arms, legs, and blankets inside the cars at all times. Have you heard the news? The Beagle Bonanza has come to town, and we're all invited. Let's go! Look who's here for the Beagle Bonanza Fishing Derby. I see Peppermint Patty, Eudora, and is that Joe Sack? I hope he bags a big fish. Woodstock and his friends are really excited about the Bonanza. At least, I think they are. I can't read Chicken Scratch. Lucy is campaigning to be Queen of the Bonanza. I'm not really sure if she's royal material, but she's definitely a royal pain.
I heard that.
The Beagle Scouts are on the way to see the Daisy concert at the bandstand. Who's your favorite Beagle? Snoopy and Belle have come out to say hello. I can't decide what to do first. Should I play a game, ride a ride, or enjoy an ice-cold Joe Kool-Aid? Over on the right, Spike has set up a cactus kissy booth. Sorry, Spike, but I think I'll skip that. Cactus germs are even worse than dog germs. For the winner of the fishing derby, Snoopy! I guess Snoopy decided to catch a prize fish instead of a nap today. Is there anything that dog can't do? Hey look, it's Snoopy's brother, Olaf. For a good time, be sure to visit his fun house on Rocky Reef. It's jam-packed with laughs, thrills, and do I see the Great Pumpkin? I can't believe it! Woodstock and his bird buddies bring the biggest and best boysenberry bushes to the Beagle Bonanza every year. Whew, that sentence and those boysenberries are a mouthful. Over this bridge is the bandstand where Snoopy and the Daisy Hill family are playing some of their favorite songs. The whole gang's here, so tap your toes and wiggle your feet to the Beagle Bonanza Bluegrass Beat. What a great way to end the day. Scoutmaster Snoopy and the Beagle Scouts brought back some gourmet marshmallows from the day of the Bonanza. They got strawberry, blueberry, and my favorite, boysenberry. I hope they save some for me.
Welcome back, campers. Your ride is slowly coming to an end. Please remain seated until it comes to a complete stop. Watch your step as you exit and return with your speaker and not during parking.
Well, campers, we're back at the Camp Snoopy Depot. Thanks for riding with us. I hope you had as much fun as I did. See you next time.